For 46 years, the Philippine Medical Society of Northern California, or PMSNC, has been growing as doctors get back to the Philippines through annual medical missions. And on this night, in Daly City, California, they celebrate their organization through a fundraiser to provide more help to the Philippines and beyond.
All of us came from the Philippines, and we want to give back something to our less fortunate countrymen.
Comedian Rex Navarrete, who is a native of Daly City, came home to help the fundraiser by entertaining the crowd. And following some stand-up comedy, those in attendance were treated to a fashion show by Pinay designer Gia Galicia, who was approached last year by the PMSNC president after attending one of her shows. According to Galicia, when she heard what the event was for, she could not say no.
When they told me that it's for the 2019 medical mission for Bayambong, Nueva Vizcaya, I'm hooked. Because last year we did it for the orphans in Antipolo Rizal as well. And, you know, you just have to give back, no matter where you are.
And for the models, they say that while strutting on the catwalk is not so easy, they were happy to be part of the event.
We are doing this for a cause. It is a lot harder than it looks. But, you know, with the help of a lot of our coaches and a lot of models who have done this in the past, it has been a lot easier.
That night, PMSNC also provided 3 scholarships to Filipino-American college students to help pay for the expensive tuition of medical school.
It's been the mission of Dr. Rodriguez. He was actually the one who started this so that we could help in little ways to the medical students.
PMSNC looks to grow in numbers as they especially target young Filipino-Americans who aspire to become doctors. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, Daly City, California.